And if you threw a brick at it, you probably had it back. Now one night back in Hungary, he didn't miss a trick. He gave us all a foot so hard, we came back here to click. Even with a bouncy daddy, still looked pretty hard. And he wore his concussion just to gain that extra yard. Oh, now Phillips is magic, he wears a magic hat. And if you threw a brick at him, he probably had it back. Next time that you see it, be sure to tell him that. He looks magnificent in his magic.